Hi, Shiva Rajaya here from vitalcoaching.com. We are talking about coupling dynamics, and the topic for this video is sex, sensuality, and pleasure. Of course, sensuality and connection is going to be one of the bonding, the deep bonding qualities that you want to have in your couple, so that you really merge energies together. Imagine a relationship or a coupling experience without sex life, without sensuality, or without pleasure. Of course, there is going to be a gap. So you have sometimes to work for it, okay? Sometimes you have to develop ways of connecting and relating to each other that are going to create this sense of profound bliss through sexual, sensual, and pleasure experiences. So working on it is not really the right term. It's more bringing in awareness and expanding the skills that you have around that. So I've got a whole set of programs, you know, on tantric sex and so on, so on. I'm not going to dive into it, but realize simply this very simple fact. It is that if your sex life with your lover, with your partner, sucks, at some point or another, you will have to look somewhere else for sexual gratification or sensual gratification. It means that your energy is going to naturally start searching for other sources of pleasure in your life. It's natural. So if you want to strengthen your couple and your relationship, just be aware of the fact that this is one of the core bonding experiences and bonding energies that you want to manifest in your couple.